Hi everyone, today I'm doing a video on what are the top 5 hamster cages I recommend. This video was requested by Anacindro Animals. Please note, none of the pictures used in this video are mine, they are all off of the internet. The first hamster cage I recommend is the Savick Hamster Heaven Cage. This cage is 80cm long by 50cm wide, making an ideal cage, especially for a Syrian hamster. This cage comes with accessories like 2 bowls, 2 huts, levels and more, so it saves you money. However, it is a little expensive when buying it. You can get it online at Pets at Home for about £67 or on Amazon for about £90, but I'm sure you'll be able to get it cheaper in local shops. The next cage I recommend is the Duna Multi. This cage is 71cm long by 46cm wide. It's a brilliant cage, especially for bar chewers, as it is made of plastic and it isn't too expensive. I absolutely love this cage and it comes in a variety of colours. You can get this cage for about £40 or £30 depending on where you get it from, and there are different places online you can look. The next cage I recommend is the Alaska cage. This cage is about 84cm long by about 48cm wide. It is the cheapest cage that I have come across that is a suitable size. It's brilliant for hamsters, especially Syrians. However, it does have bars, so if you have a chewer, this may not be for you. You can find this cage on lots of places online, for example, Amazon and Pet Planet, Zoo Plus. It's also secondhand on sites like Preloved, Gumtree and Craigslist. The next cage I recommend is the Zoo Zone 1. This cage is about 70cm long by 40cm wide and comes in different colours. This cage again is great, especially if you have bar chewers, and it's super easy to clean. However, I would say it would need meshing on the top if it's going to be for a dwarf hamster or a Syrian if you're going to put big toys in. You can get this cage for about £30, £40 to £50 depending on where you look online. I got mine off of Amazon for £46. The last cage I recommend is the Alexander cage, which is 100 by 50cm, so it is a fantastic size for any hamster. Again, it does have bars and this cage is a little pricey, but it is so perfect for your hamster. You can get this in a lot of places online, for example eBay and Amazon, and it's about £70, but I'm sure your hamster would love it. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe.